You mustn't. Don't go anywhere without telling me ever again. But in any event, I too am happy to hear of Oswald's return.
Oswald is safe. What a relief.
Yes, indeed.
Has Oswald's condition changed?
He is resting at the moment.
I see.
May I ask you something?
What is it?
I have heard rumors suggesting that Oswald has some type of connection to the Queen of Death.
Well,
In order to increase my Beldereaver's power, my father sold me to her.
Oswald! You need to rest.
And just as he wished, I acquired the cursed power of the Shadow Knight. But in compensation for this contract, the Halya lurk about everywhere. They are waiting for the moment my power fades.
How terrible!
As long as I have the Beldereaver, the Halya fear me and stay away. But this power continues to be my curse. That was a close call back there. I must thank you. But Gwendolyn, why did you go to the Fire Kingdom? What did you discuss with Onyx?
I apologize for not obeying your command to stay here. But I was so worried and concerned about you. I could not sit idly by.
Huh? You were worried about me?
Your Highness!
You belong to my father's troops.
I have something to report. Ragnarnival suffered a crushing defeat from the Vanir under their new queen. They have seized the area around the cauldron.
That can't be. How is the king? Is the king all right?
King Odin has been wounded by arcane bolts and has returned to the castle. But his injuries are severe, and he is in no shape to do battle. The enemy will surely take this opportunity to invade the castle. The precious ring he received from your Highness has been taken away.
You gave away the ring I presented to you? No. Oh. This was all a part of the Demon Lord's scheme. So, I was used as a puppet.
Wait a moment. I really...
Your Highness, for now, please return to the kingdom and assist King Odin.
I cannot return to my father, but I will serve my responsibility as the king's daughter and fight. Please inform the king of my intentions.
You're going to attack alone? You're asking to be killed!
If I can retrieve that ring, the entire war will change.
Are you doing this for your father? Or for him?
never imagined losing someone could be so terrifying. I don't want to lose him.
Yeah! I usually do business with the fairies here, but this area has been unsafe lately.
A human. I'm lost in this incredible forest. It must be the fairy forest I've heard about.
Yeah!
I can make something tasty. I see you have a new recipe. Now then. As you wish.
For a Valkyrie to come alone to a place like this?
'Tis Odin's witch. Let us hear what she has to say.
Your Majesty, please allow me to introduce myself. My name is Gwendolyn. I am King Odin's daughter. I have been exiled from my country, but circumstances forced me to come here. I have but one request. The ring, Titrel. It was given to me as a gift. It is extremely precious to me. I humbly request that you give me the ring.
You barged in here to ask that? What cheek! Do you really expect us to hand the ring that controls the cauldron over to you?
We cannot give you the ring. This ring is a spoil of war taken from the Demon Lord. I am its rightful owner now. If you do not leave, I shall be forced to demonstrate my Reblum's power.
Yeah!
Oswald, where have you gone? I told him to get some rest.
Oh, Brom. I see him.
Ah, so there he is.
Unrequited love is quite painful. But 'tis even more painful to be imprisoned by someone for whom you feel nothing. Gwendolyn, I had the slightest glimmer of hope in my heart, and now it is gone.
What is that? It's a messenger of death. Oswald!
What's wrong, Oswald? Your sword is so close, if you do not reach for it, my scythe shall claim you. You have no hope, nor power. You are a shell of a man, filled with despair. Now come. You belong to my queen for all eternity.
Oswald. Oh, Gwendolyn. 'Tis a relief to find you safe.
Where is Oswald?
Gwendolyn, please listen to me. This is the truth.
Thank you.